the stipulations on that he would wrestle Chavo Guerrero Jr. as we take a look. Unfortunately, Chavo Guerrero Jr. was taken to the cleaners by Eddie Guerrero, and now, as per the stipulations agreed to on Thunder, Chavo Guerrero Jr. must come over to the side of Eddie Guerrero. I think, if anything, he is a reluctant participant in the Eddie Guerrero school of pro wrestling.
Well, regardless of that fact, Scott, both men agreed prior to the matchup this past Thursday on Thunder. If Eddie Guerrero lost that matchup, he agreed that he would go back to the traditional Guerrero family methods. But that was not the case. Eddie defeated Chavo, and as a result, Chavo Guerrero Jr. now has to side with his uncle Eddie.
Meaning, we've got Chris Jericho and Chavo Guerrero Jr. as a tag team on Saturday night. And look at Chavo. He's still mad about what went down last Thursday.
He does seem reluctant. This would be the first fallout from this past Thursday. You know, normally we see Chris Jericho teaming with Eddie Guerrero.
Right.
That's not the case, and I have a feeling behind the scenes that Eddie Guerrero did everything within his power to get his nephew Chavo into this slot as a tag team partner of Jericho.
Well, this is a golden opportunity for Dean Malenko to exact some revenge on Chris Jericho. Let's not forget what the ruse pulled by Jericho was. He brought Lenny Lane out with the Cruiserweight strap, with the Juventud Guerrero mask. Dean Malenko thought for all the world he had won the Cruiserweight title, but no go. It was all a prank pulled by Jericho, and I'm sure Dean isn't interested in wrestling Chavo. He wants his hands around the throat of Chris Jericho.
Well, I think we all thought for about a minute's time at least that Dean Malenko had his fourth WCW World Cruiserweight title reign, but that was not the case. All part of that prank perpetrated by Jericho.
Malenko wants to soften Jericho up tonight, 24 hours away from Uncensored, when he will get Jericho one-on-one for the Cruiserweight title. That is tomorrow night at Uncensored. Malenko and Jericho for the Cruiserweight strap.
Well, let's see if Chavo Guerrero Jr. is going to have maybe a little bit harder edge to his wrestling style, much like the style employed by his uncle Eddie.
Look at the speed exhibited by Chavo Guerrero Jr. Spinning head scissors takeover on Dean Malenko.
And now, whoa, he walked away from the tag.
And what is Jericho doing at ringside? Chavo wanted to make the tag to his partner, and Jericho, what's he doing, the Macarena? What is he doing over there?
This guy's an egomaniac.
He's a jerkaholic.
He's telling Chavo that he's doing just fine, sends him back into the ring and competition with the Canadian crippler Chris Benoit, who tomorrow at Uncensored is going to be one-third of the equation. And that equation equals a triple jeopardy matchup with the U.S. title at stake. Diamond Dallas Page and Raven also involved. Mahi Straw Cradle didn't quite have him hooked. Nice counter by Benoit.
Look at the speed of Chavo Guerrero Jr. He is all over the... And once again, Chavo wanting to make the tag, and he did it. I don't think Jericho knew that was... That is a legal tag, referee Mickey J. Tuttle. That's legal, Jericho. Get in there.
Good, they're finally going to force Jericho into this matchup.
I don't know. Hang on.
Well, he put on the brakes to avoid Malenko, and then received the knife edge chop from Benoit. Now the double team tactics.
Malenko and Benoit, but now... and a drop kick into the release German suplex. Nicely done.
Great teamwork by Benoit and Malenko. And there you go. How does that feel?
A little payback, and we know what payback is, Jericho. No Chavo for you. Backdrop by Benoit on their Cruiserweight champion. Tag made to Malenko. Here we go. A little revenge time for the Iceman.
And a little bit of a preview of tomorrow.
Drop kick right in the jaw. Took Jericho down the cover, and he got the two count. Oh, listen to Jericho. Like a wounded animal in there.
Just part of that crybaby attitude that we've seen from Jericho over the course of the past few months.
Look at Malenko. You know what Jericho... Cover! They got the two count on Jericho. You know what Jericho pulled on Malenko last Thursday night. You would be mad. You would be furious, but Malenko, no expression, the Iceman, living up to his name, not showing the emotions at all, but you know inside he is on fire at Chris Jericho.
The Iceman remains all business. Jericho come now on, focuses Shavo! Attack on the left knee of Malenko. First the dropkick, then the kick to the back of the knee.
The legs of Dean Malenko, the point of the attack by Chris Jericho. You take away the legs, that really, really will hurt the effect of that Texas Cloverleaf submission maneuver.
Yeah, bottom line, you take away Dean Malenko's legs, you take away the Texas Cloverleaf.
Jericho moving slowly in on Dean Malenko. The Lionheart throwing kicks to Malenko. Sets him up, suplex, blocked by Malenko. Malenko dropped toehold out of the suplex, nicely done into a chinlock on the Cruiserweight Champion.
Neutralizing type move here by Dean Malenko. A wear down hold. Don't think he's going to gain the submission off this reverse chin lock from Jericho. Just trying to wear him down. Employs the tag. And now it's in. Chris Benoit. Two of the top athletes from Canada go head to head.
Wow. Chris Benoit comes in. The man can take over a ring. No question about it. Unloading on Jericho. Now Jericho firing back with kicks of his own. It's Jericho and Benoit just going at it tooth and nail. This is brutal. Headbutt by the cripple.
Every bit of the physical battle that we expected.
Benoit sets Jericho up, shoots him into the ropes, waits on him, elbow, right in the chest, dropped him, cover, and he got the two, and I thought that was it.
Incredible impact with the point of the elbow, another cover, and barely just a one count that time.
He got another two count on Jericho. Wow, Benoit is just tenacious. He's the Wolverine. Tag made to Malenko. The Iceman steps in. A boot into the side of the Cruiserweight Champion. Jericho is not looking good at all here, Mike Tenay.
Good quick tags by Benoit and Malenko. And they have quite an experience edge over Jericho and Chavo Jr., who, to my knowledge, are teaming for, if not the first time, among the very first times.
Springboard. Moonsault by Chris Jericho. The cover very lackadaisical, and it does not work. You're not going to pin Dean Malenko like that, Jericho.
Well, he calls that move the Lion Salt, but you're right. Very nonchalant cover. Whoa! Did you see that? It looked like he was going to try and put a tag into Chavo and then just decided against it.
Jericho, I'm telling you, this guy needs some serious help. Malenko now firing back into the gut of Chris Jericho. A kick into the side of the head. Oh, that's an equalizer. That'll throw off your equilibrium.
And what a slap in the face to Dean Malenko. A true ring general. The man of a thousand holds. Yet you listen to Chris Jericho, and he claims that he is the man of 1,004 holds. Said he stayed up all night the other evening counting the number of holds.
Ooh! I don't think he counted that one. Malenko is going up top, but Jericho cuts him off with a right forearm. And now Chris Jericho, the Cruiserweight Champion, taking over on the Iceman. They are 24 hours away from a singles contest on pay-per-view. That's a superplex. Ho-ho!
Brought him back into the ring. Jericho slow to cover, however.
But he got him. Hooks the leg. The two. And Jericho did not get the pin on Dean Malenko. Wow.
You talk about the brashness of Chris Jericho as he extends the hand to Chavo. Jericho claims that he's going to wear that World Cruiserweight Championship belt for an entire match. I wonder if he's going to do it Sunday at Uncensored.
We'll have to see, but Chavo Guerrero Jr. reluctantly tagged in by Chris Jericho. Now opening up on Benoit and Malenko. Knees into the chest of the Iceman by Chavo Jr. Knife edge chops. Going to shoot him across. Reversal. And right into Jericho into a clothesline.
What a move by Malenko.
Chris Jericho put the leg up. Caught Chavo in the back. But now Chavo. Backslide out of the top. Sunset Flipbrother out of the top.
Gonna try the Cloverleaf.
That's it. The Texas Cloverleaf. And Chavo Jr. can take no more. He taps out. Benoit and Malenko will go into Uncensored with the victory on Saturday night.